How's it going? I figured I'd do another vlog, so I had time to do it right now. Right now, I'm sitting in the airport, waiting to head to Atlanta to go visit my family and friends with CNN. Well, it'll be over this shoulder, right there. Oh, look, CNN. But move that way. There we go. But yeah, I'm in the airport, waiting to leave to head to Atlanta. I know I said in my next post I'd talk about how I felt about being in Afghanistan for a year and how everything went and things like that, but I've been back for about 2 weeks. I'm not ready to talk about it yet. Not that it was a really, really bad place or anything. It's just I am not ready to talk about it. There's some things that I'm still dealing with, things I'm still trying to wrap my head around and adjust to, especially with being back home. So, but yeah, I'm just not ready to talk about it yet. I can't think of anything else. As I see, I'm said I'm in the airport here. Stuff, there's the board. Well, there you go. Anybody need valet parking? One good thing is that sorry about the shaking. But one good thing is that we had my welcome home party, one of them, one of the two. Not this past Saturday, but a week ago. It's actually a lot of fun. A lot of people showed up. There are a few people I was hoping that would actually show up, but didn't. So, whatever. You know, that's just the way I am. I don't really care. They didn't show up. I'm going to Detroit first, then down to Atlanta. And unless that flight's full, then I'm going to Minneapolis first, which I can't stand. I can't stand Minneapolis Airport. But I'm going to Minneapolis first and then down to Atlanta. So one and two. I don't know. But yeah, that's about it. Oh, the party. It's not a, that, I guess that isn't it. The party was a lot of good. Like I said, a lot of friends showed up. It's a success, a raging success. I'm still a damn good cook, as everyone keeps telling me. And a lot of my friends that have been there for me the entire time I've been gone was there. So that's good. That's real good. And it was kind of an emotional time, but I was so drunk that that part really didn't come up much. So I was hammered. I was beyond hammered. I was very hammered. Oh no. Anything else I want to talk about? I had a list of stuff that I want to talk about, but we don't want to talk about it right now. I'll update again when I get to Atlanta. Probably not right when I get to Atlanta, but while I'm in Atlanta, I'm hopefully do one or two vlogs while I'm down there. Got to get a new camera because I forgot my camera at home. Yeah. So yeah. I guess I'll talk to y'all later. Sorry it's not that exciting. I'm not. It's 8:42 in the morning. And I've been up since 0400, cause flight's been getting. I was scheduled for a 6 o'clock flight, and that didn't happen. I was scheduled for a 7 o'clock flight, and that didn't happen. So I went to McDonald's, walked back. That wasn't a good idea, cause my ankle is killing me now. It's swollen, and it's sore. So it's the same injured ankle that I've been dealing with that I've been faking. But yeah, about it. So next flight is for another 2 hours. So I think, oh, stopwatch. So I think I'm going to halfway watch a movie and then probably take a halfway nap. But that's right after I ate my McDonald's. Yeah, I got my McDonald's. I got an egg McMuffin and a bacon, egg, and cheese McGriddle. Yummy. So, yeah, that's about it. I'll talk to y'all later. That'll do it.